time now is 7:11. We've got a developing story out of Columbus right now. Yesterday, the Criminal Investigation Division of Columbus PD made two arrests for a late May automobile burglary at Mike's Bar on Alabama Street. James Earl McCoy of Columbus and Kendrickas Hodges of Meridian were arrested without incident. They appeared before Judge Rhonda Ellis, and bond was set at $5,000 each for the alleged offenders.